U.S. Marines and Afghan National Army soldiers check equipment before rolling out on patrol during Operation Alekhine's Gun in Helmand Province's Musa Kala District. The Marines of Alekhine's Gun found numerous weapon caches and an estimated 150 pounds of black tar heroin while using their capabilities and mobilized speed to disrupt and confuse enemy operations.